This is Pro Stock Joe coming to you live from Capitol Raceway in the great state of Maryland. And there, right there on my screen, you have two of the co-owners of the that red and burgundy black machine right there, better known as the Old Jacks. You have Mr. Sterling, and you have little Terry looking down off the Empire State Building.
Looking down all the time.
Mr. Sterling.
Yes, sir.
How you feel about this race going up against Spencer Motorsports in the first round of the last Pro Mod standing?
Just something to do.
Just something to do.
You know what time it is.
Do I hear a prediction?
Showtime.
All right. Mr. Terry, looking down at the Empire State Building, do I hear a prediction?
Yes, you do hear what we going out there and do what we got to do, Pro Stock, and I didn't come down here for nothing.
That sound like some damn Jericho remarks. May I ask you a question? Is you going to win or what, damn it?
I can't say whether I'm going to win or not, but I'm going out to do my best. And what that sound like?
It sounds like some damn scary-ass Jericho remarks. In grudge racing, you're supposed to say, I'm going to whoop me somebody's motherfucking ass. That's what you're supposed to say.
Well,
can you say that?
I'm not going to say
with
it
your
like
punk
that.
Ass. I see you at the start line. Good luck to you,
damn fucking ass.
There you go, damn it. I appreciate it, then. I appreciate
hope
that.
You hope get in line.
You hope I get in line. All right, where's Spencer? Your thoughts on this race? You're going up against one. You're going up against the Old Jacks. I call them the Geritol crew now. What are your thoughts?
I went to the Fat Lady Sing.
Went to the Fat Lady Sing.
Yeah.
Listen, is that some more scared talk, damn it? Ain't nobody can't say, I'm going to whoop this motherfucker's ass. Can anybody say that today?
Nah. We all friends.
We all friends.
If I had my card here and I whipped your motherfucking ass and I told you I'm gonna whip your motherfucking ass, I'm gonna come shake your hand, kiss you on the cheek, but I'm still gonna whip your motherfucking ass. Now, can
you
say you're gonna whip the motherfucking ass?
You never know, anything can happen in racing, you know that.
Anything can happen. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pro Stock Joe. DC Sniper, one shot, one kill. You're going into battle, sir. The last Pro Mod standing. Any thoughts, any comments? You're going up against your longtime nemesis, Short Dog. You two have been battling for the hearts and souls of the Maryland faithful for a very long time, the D.C. faithful. You got the state name, D.C. Sniper. Well, any thoughts on this?
We're going to put Short Dog in a kennel tonight.
God damn it. Wait a minute. Oh, my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, can we get a word from Mr. Tim? Mr. Boo, any thoughts on this race tonight? Sniper said he going to put Short Dog in a kennel tonight. Can you top that one?
One shot.
God damn it, wait a minute. One shot, two kills a night. The last minute, this is a Pro Stock Joe. Being the objective reporter that I am, I must get the other side. Short Dog, damn it, I got some news for you. Damn it, being the objective reporter that I am, I must spread the news, damn it. I just talked to the DC Sniper. Tim said something kind of cute. He said, today is one shot, two kills. Okay, that's cute, I like that. But Sniper said some unspeakable shit. He said, today, we're going to put Short Dog in the kennel.
You ain't believe none of that that you heard, did you?
I did not believe in it.
Did you believe
Can you make me disbelieve it?
It should be no more than 5 or 10 minutes. One shot, one kill, he's out of bullets.
God damn it! You say the man, you say
he's in that song, bitch.
He gonna do what?
He's done.
He ain't got no bullets.
None.
Oh my goodness,
I
ladies.
I know he don't have them because I took them out there in my trailer.
Oh Lord, wait a minute. There you go from Short Dog. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pro Stock Joe. We'll see. Short Dog says Sniper ain't got no bullets. Sniper said he's gonna put Short Dog in the kennel. Tim said two shot, one shot, two kills. Oh my God, we will see. This is Pro Stock Joe, and we'll see at the start. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pro Stock Joe coming to you live from the last Pro Mod standing in the great state of Maryland. We have Spencer Motorsports in the near lane. Oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to go down.
Going through the pre-race preliminaries. The artful nitrous purges. The motor burps. Bumping the nitrous through the system. In order to make sure there are no hiccups. They're pre-stage. They're stage. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to go drag racing.
And the Sniper wins it on the whole shot again. On the whole shot again, the Sniper wins it. Oh my goodness, a repeat of the last time. This is Pro Stock Joe with Chief Cohen. I lost my ass. How I lose my ass? I ain't bet on shit. It's crazy as hell. Burnout. This is Pro Stock Joe.
Time to go
back. This is Pro Stock Joe at the 3:30 mark. and we are in the great state of Maryland. I have to apologize before I call the last race as the Sniper versus Spencer, but it was the old Jack. And there's Dave. Sniper wins. Sniper hold shots Troy Henderson. Sniper hold shots Short Dog and takes a win. So this sets up the matchup for the finals. HD and the old Jacks versus the DC Sniper. We've been waiting to see this. This is Pro Stock Joe, and we'll see you at the starting line. Coming to you live from the great state of Maryland, we're at Capital Raceway. We're at the last Pro Mile Standing, wherein Victor has been crowned, and someone, the belt has been won. Let me take a close shot of the belt first. Wild Man, read what the belt says, please.
It says, Custom Tees of DC, the no-time grudge racer champion. It's all about the money.
Oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen, it is all about the money. I just heard the comment from one of the Victorious crew. That belt is nice, but that money is way much better. Anyway, Wild Man, let me pronounce it. And the new grudge race, no time, Larry T's heavyweight champion of the world, the old Jack!
You know who about to take it. Like they say,
the damn championship, whoever moves first, 9 out of 10, they win.
Chris moves first.
You say you spanked the DC Sniper's ass?
I knew they would.
Did they run out of bullets? Did they run out of bullets, Chris? Did they run out of bullets? They always say it. They said today. Now, wait a minute. That's why I call y'all the Jericho crew, damn it. Now, because I listen. Stop this fucking gay shit over here. Today said them, they got on the air, and they were talking real fucking greasy. They said, I said, y'all got any comments? And the DC Sniper said, you're going to fuck up Short Dog, going to put him in the kennel, right? That's how you talk grudge talk. And I asked Tim. Tim said, I said, what's the word, Tim? He said, one shot, two kills today. That's what he said. Now, any response to that two kill shit?
We should have both belts right now.
We should have both belts right now,
and we're going to keep
it. And we
are going to keep it
for the Sniper.
But listen, what kind of champions are you going to be? The people want to know, damn it. Grudge racing is about bravado. It's about ball. It's about big ball swinging low. Not about no Jericho. Come by y'all. Y'all my friends. I ain't gonna talk greasy to y'all. Man, fuck that. This is grudge racing, damn it. Talk shit to somebody, please. Help me out here.
Like I told you.
What? Tell me.
You know what? Anybody.
Can you say you whooped the Sniper's ass, please? Can you say that for me, please?
I whooped Sniper's ass.
Can you say I whooped this motherfucking ass, please?
I don't like the curse.
Can you say I whooped it? You just said ass. Can you just put motherfucker in there, please? Can you put motherfucker in there? Can you put motherfucker in there? Wow, man, listen. We appreciate you for coming out, doing a great job on the show. HD, the old Jack, any comments, man, your final word? You said you were going to whoop Sniper's ass, and you whooped his ass.
I didn't say that. I said
you said you was going to whoop Sniper's ass because you tried to bet me $3,000, you punk lying bitch, to your face, I said it. Now, you said you were going to whoop Sniper's ass, though, didn't you?
But
okay, well, damn, but that's all you got to do is say it. You just said you didn't say it.
I don't need to. I've been racing a long time.
Yeah.
I don't need to go publicity. I don't need to get on the radio and talk shit. I'll show you what we did. And we ain't finished.
And you ain't finished. I heard that. Well, congratulations. This is Pro Stock Joe. And we'll see you at the finish. Well, who's next on the list? Who's next? Just keep a shirt. Well, it's a little hot. I might take that motherfucker off. This is Pro Stock Joe. Congratulations to the old Jack. The last Pro Line standing. This is Pro Stock Joe. And we'll see you at the finish line. Thank you, sir.
Ain't no mountain low.